Since the premiere of the biopic Bohemian Rhapsody and the fascinating story of the band Queen, Freddie Mercury in particular, the fans have been wanting more, already asking for a part two. What do you think is the reason that Bohemian Rhapsody has become the most famous biopic in history? Let's check it out together in this video. As we already stated in the beginning, Bohemian Rhapsody is already the highest grossing musical biopic in history, raising more than $800 million worldwide, and it has won an award for Best Drama Film in the Golden Globes, as well as the Best Actor Award for Rami Malek. The guitarist of the original band, Brian May, admitted a couple weeks ago that he was surprised by the incredible success of the film. May said the following, "Nobody expected it to be that huge. We thought it would do quite well. We didn't expect it to be a record-breaking blockbuster." May said that much of the success in the movie was due to the performance of Rami Malek, which delighted him at all times because he really became Freddie Mercury. He also praised the actor who played him, Willem Lee, who managed to perfectly imitate all his gestures with mastery. The song Bohemian Rhapsody topped the charts again 40 years after its release. Thanks to the popularity of the film, Bohemian Rhapsody became the most listened to song in the world on Spotify, and Billboard magazine came to include it in its list as the most popular songs for the third time in history, reaching number 33. The first was in 1976 when it managed to reach number 9. Later, in 1992, thanks to a scene from the movie Wayne's World, in which the characters played the song in their car, it again obtained great popularity and remained number 2 on the list. By the way, did you know that Mike Myers, the main character in Wayne's World, had a cameo in Bohemian Rhapsody? However, the movie did not please all fans of the band. Many were unsatisfied with the Disney fairy tale style that they showcased Freddie's life. Some also believed that the focus of the movie was too much on the relationship he had with his girlfriend Mary Austin. Rami Malek himself said that he hoped to have been able to show the relationship of Mercury and Jim Hutton more and to dive in deeper to the private life of the legendary singers, but 2 hours is not enough to show every part of Freddie's life. What no one has denied about the film was the incredible performance of the Egyptian-born actor Rami Malek, who showcased an amazing talent to embody such an important character. The interpreter spent a whole year preparing to become the leader of the band Queen. Along with the producer Graham King, the man who started this project, Rami worked hard to develop his technical skills necessary for this role. This involved learning to play the piano and singing lessons. The key, according to the actor, was to capture Mercury's spontaneity. Malek said that the man's not choreographed. Every time he steps out onto the stage, no one knows what he's going to do. And that's what I knew I needed to teach myself. In order to do that, I realized I can't work with the choreographer. I need someone to help me with the movement, someone to help me discover the drive for why he does what he does. Malek is the one more likely to win an Oscar for Best Actor because apart from his incredible work, so many fans are really cheering for him. Why do you think Bohemian Rhapsody is so famous? Let us know in the comments section below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel in order to become a member of our dazzling family.